Hello friends, welcome to Dhruva's Talks. I'm here again with you guys to share some information on some interesting topics. Let's get started. Why bullying is never okay? Let's connect. First, let's understand what is bullying. It simply means being unkind to other people. It is a grave point of concern as it has growing impact on our lives. Whether it's physical, emotional, verbal or cyber bullying, it is not okay. In fact, bullying is never okay. Bullying can happen to your child while they're at school, while they're at playground, while they are walking in their neighborhood, and even while they're in the safe place, lying in bed and chatting with friends online. Bullies don't necessarily differentiate either. Anyone can be a target of bullying, which is why it is so important for parents, caregivers, educators and friends alike to watch for signs that this could be going on. That is, of course, unless you are lucky enough to have a child who will come to you first. But sadly, many children don't, and for whatever the reason, it's likely that they feel too ashamed or frightened to ask for help, and in turn being to suffer with mental health issues, substance abuse, academic problems and many more fatal issues. If you suspect that the incident has taken place at school, suggest that you inform your school counselor or teachers. You must also keep your parents informed at every stage. Do not forget and never accept bullying. Hope the content was informative. Thank you.